By direction of the President of the United States, the Vice President gave a speech at the National Space Council that I think was one of the most historic speeches in space history. He said, "The next American man and the first woman ever will be Americans on the surface of the moon within 5 years." That is an extreme declaration and a charge that we are going to live up to at NASA. Question is, and everybody here is interested, how are you going to do that? The plan is still the same, but those things that we were going to invest in 2025, 2026, 2027, we're going to move them up. Well, number one, we need to get EM1 off the ground in 2020. And we are committed to making that happen. Now, that's going to be a test of an uncrewed Orion crew capsule with a European service module around the moon. And then as soon as possible thereafter, we need to get EM2 off the ground with crew. And then what's next in the architecture? Well, we need to accelerate or keep moving forward very rapidly as we have been on what we call Gateway. The first elements of Gateway are focused exclusively on getting humans to the surface of the moon. We need that power and propulsion element. We need that habitation module. And ultimately, that's going to be our reusable command and service module to get humans to the surface of the moon as soon as possible. We're going to have a commercial partnership, a public-private partnership for an ascent module, for the transfer vehicle and the descent module, all of those elements that get humans to the surface of the moon in 2024. We've now divided it into two phases. The first phase is speed. We want to get those boots on the moon as soon as possible. We don't want to take away anything from getting those boots on the moon. Anything that is a distraction from making that happen, we're getting rid of. And when we do CLPS, the Commercial Lunar Payload Services, which was one of my first initiatives as the NASA administrator, we're going to put small payloads on the surface of the moon by buying access commercially. We are organizing NASA in order to achieve humans to the surface of the moon as soon as possible. Phase two, sustainability by 2028. This is another important capability. It is why the Gateway is so important. The Gateway is our ability to go to the moon fast, for sure. We want to make sure we're using things that already exist or things that almost already exist so we can get there soonest. And we have access because of the power and propulsion element of the Gateway. We have more access to more parts of the moon than ever before. Why do we go to the moon? Why is that so important? Well, because we're keeping our eyes on the horizon. The moon is a proving ground. It's the best place for us to live and work on another world so that we can ultimately go to Mars. Know this, the new direction of putting humans on the moon in 2024 is not an America alone effort. We need all of our international partners. In fact, none of us can do what we want to achieve alone. Our agency is up for it.